While 184 school districts were surveyed, 55% say their federal grant program applications have yet to receive final approval. The State Department of Education argues as of Thursday, most have or are in the pre-approval stage.
We need to really assess, you know, what's going on in schools.
And that's why the Cooperative Council for Oklahoma School Administration surveyed every district across the state, asking questions about federal program grants, unusual delays in payments, and their communication with the State Department of Education.
We're hoping that this will facilitate a change to the extent that more attention is paid. To be very honest,
the survey reveals over 100 districts haven't received final approval on federal grants for fiscal year 2024, also showing 72% of applications have been denied, and 117 districts have received delayed or conflicting information from OSDE. Comments from the districts who replied say,
people who are making decisions have no experience in the guidance.
District has waited over a month for a corrected application to be reviewed again.
These delays, it affects our funding.
There are six title programs altogether. Title I, Part A, supporting basic programs, foster care, and awards, accounting for over $200 million. OSDE spokesperson Dan Issit tells News 4, quote, it is not surprising that the most liberal education group only polled a third of local educational agencies, presumably the most left-leaning.
We felt as though it was a business issue discussion. It's not political in any way.
Issit says as of Wednesday, 93% of all title applications are in either final approved or pre-approved status, adding 47% of all applications have already been finalized.
We're just assisting members and really trying to get money to schools where it's deserved.
In Oklahoma City, Kaylee Olivas, Oklahoma's News 4.